Well, it's been a while since I've chatted with you all. Last time was like Magfest, and as you can tell, I'm in a different place than before. It's because I'm back home in Indiana, just visiting for a little bit, and well, we're on our way to Indiana's first Comic Con, and I'll see you in there in a little bit. So glad we got our tickets as soon as we did. Yeah, I'm at the Comic-Con thing right now, so yeah. Just some of them. Basically just comics galore, so I'll meet you guys later. So yeah, day one of the Indiana Comic Con's already done. We're gonna do some more stuff tomorrow, and sorry if I didn't record much today. I haven't been feeling well as of late, so hopefully I'll feel better tomorrow. So, and just like with Magfest, I'm gonna make this like all one big video of all the stuff I had recorded. So sorry if I sound like not as chipper as I was before, but I'm not feeling well, so I'll see you all at the thing tomorrow. I'm not gonna do this for the full half hour. It's gonna be tiring, so I'll see you guys later.
Let's go again. Hey.
How are you doing today?
I'm good. I'm really good.
Well, obviously, a lot of people here, they're different fans of different characters in the show.
If I do that, it'll be out of focus.
Steven as Arrow, people are fans as you as Black Canary. If there's even people who are fans of Felicity. Is there any kind of drama or resentment that you guys get between
together in San Diego dancing, and then the other girls I met in Lotz.
Yeah, so the Comic-Con was okay. I just want to note that this portion right here is recorded like 2 months later for various reasons. I just haven't had time to end the whole Comic-Con thing. And I'm not sure if I'm going to do vlogging anymore. It's just I have my reasons. But I will say that at the Comic-Con, I did buy like 5 items, like 4 Pokemon plushies and the Kingdom Hearts 2 for the PS2. It's a great game. I am not pulling a plug right here. I am not endorsing anything, just a reminder, so. And I'm just, well, that's about it. I don't know if I'm going to do a vlog again or not, so I'll see you all later, maybe.